Margaret, he killed her. He didn't kill her.
You're not one of my workers. What are you doing here? Well then, look. Look all you want. And when you're done looking, maybe we can get some work done.
They don't like us talking to people when we work. Busy with the smelter. Shape. Yes? Mullish. Big orc fella. Can't miss him. All right then.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. With his voice, shouted him apart.
What is this?
A nail?
Is that what you call it? In the Legion, we would have called it useless. Look how brittle the metal is.
I'm sorry. I just... Well, the forge gets so hot and I thought...
You thought what? You would skip a step? Not heat the metal all the way through? Useless. Now do it again.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help her with the forge.
Need a new blade?
Tacitus?
Boy's an Imperial. I keep showing how to treat the iron, but he never gets it. In the Legion, the Imperial smiths used to read books when they couldn't set their hammers straight. Wisdom of the old, I guess. If you find a book called The Last Scabbard of Akris, could you bring it to me? Tacitus sure isn't learning by example. Thanks. Take a look. Let me know if you need something forged.
Staying safe, I hope.
That was just lying around? Good find. Gorza is the one you should ask if you need it. I'm not very good for anything more than smithing nails right now.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
bloody enough for you, outsider? Markarth, is it bloody enough for you? If I was threatening you, believe me, you'd know it. You outsiders never learn. If the Forsworn don't get you, the guards will throw you in Sidna Mine to work your fingers off. Think that's water in the river? Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth, friend. Jarl is who you want to talk to. Always coined to be made killing off some Forsworn in the hills. As long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra-worshipping savages who practice the dark arts. Outsiders.
I'm sorry. We're only interested in helping our patrons. You want Thonar Silverblood? If you're here to talk politics, though, you'd want his brother, Thonvor. He spends most of his time in Understone Keep. I'm just a servant. Don't pay me any mind.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
You a fighting man? How about a little bet? I'm drunk, and it's been a while since I had a good fight. 100 septim says I can take you. Barehanded. Milk drinker. I think I'm going to get another drink. There's no shipments coming in, so I do nothing.
My parents are always going at each other.
Drink.
I'm what you'd call a soldier of fortune. Make me an offer, and I just might fight at your side. Watch your back, friend. Better yet, pay me to do it for you.
Unlike my husband, Clapper, I watch after our guests.
What was that you said?
Can't be too careful these days, with the war and the dangers.
Nothing, you pig-headed oaf.
For a fair
check
price.
The ship.
What can an old skull do
there
for you,
no
huh?
Shipments, I says.
That's about the truth of it. Write tales about the sights I've seen, the battles I've fought. Earned quite a name for myself when I was younger. The Bard's College still teaches some of my work to their students. Sure, what can I do for you? Only true Imperials request that one.
Now you just tell me if you need something.
This is no breaks for a good worker.
I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
We drink to our youth. Today's come and gone. For the age of aggression is just about done.
We'll drive out the stormcloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we'll take back our home.
Frobby, our customer needs a drink.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death,
you want
we'll
a drink?
Drink and we'll sing.
Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
I'm what you'd call a soldier of fortune. Make me an offer, and I just might fight at your side.
Songs are just old memories that help the mead go down quicker.
My father, Klepper, is the one you... My mother and father yell a lot. Always have.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
You hear all that noise outside?
This is Markarth,
just
traveler.
The market rabbit.
Safest
we
city in the Reach.
You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Lisbeth handles the customers. I just check the shipments.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons. I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleaf. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago, forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Come back whenever you need something.
Khajiit, welcome. Take a look. your road lead you to warm sands.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding?
Yes?
Far from the wrong end of the Empire, anyway.
What can I do for you?
I
told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters are in Solitude. Keep your guard up.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Need something?
This'll teach you to take the gear.
Thank you.
catch. Now you pay.
That's all you've got? Don't leave Skyrim alive! Son of a... Hey, careful!
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's any... else you need. Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
For your help, I'm sending word to the orc strongholds that you're to be trusted. You should be welcome there now. The most well-known stronghold is Nushnik Yal. Here, I'll mark it down for you. Lead then. You have my steel. Look. Fine, let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest.
Khajiit's
I welcome you, friend.
How may I serve you? Take a look.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Need something?
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rick.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor! You betrayed us! You
Get
should tell
on
her
with
uncle
it.
Is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
They're all hard, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Some gate guard you were!
Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Thank you.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Hello and welcome, my friend. Take a look. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
Seems there's no... the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Take a look. Keep safe. And always wear your armor.
You're passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. Of course not. Thieves take what is precious. Thieves steal. We just take what will not be missed. What no one needs anymore. Maybe we take some weapons and stop a few deaths. Who would call that thievery? I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. Turn me in? For what? What crime's been committed? I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Let me know if you see anything you like. If you were there for Rogvir's execution.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to... Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter, Fure, was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you could... Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Don't people forget to see him places to go, huh? Herbs and later potions. Then.
Poison there. I pity the beast that tastes that. It's good to got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. All right, then.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Duels, well, I welcome you. Take a look. May your own lead you to one side.
Helgen, destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
You look new. I'm new too. I think we could be friends. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.